145.
Alright, 145 pounds. Match 902. We got Gavin Bryan from Archibald in the yellow. And Joey Caparella from Lima Central Catholic. Sorry about that. Neutral position here.
Center, center! Center!
And out of bounds, restart. 38 seconds left in the first period. They're sizing each other up. There was a deep single there that was fought off. Here at the scramble, this could be two. They're circling. We've got 5 seconds left. That was a well of a scramble there. Well, even up. We're pretty much dead even on our feet, it looks like. Those refs just have pretty good defense there. Grimes chooses down. Not much of a move. Oh, we're going for the roll. Archibald is kind of long and lengthy. We got a warning call there. We're not taking the mat. Red ankle band. Got a tight waist, reach it over the arm. Looks like he's a little concerned about that roll there. He's got that caution or that stalling call, so he's got to watch out. He's got to get this tall boy to the mat.
Turn,
he's kicking him out. Seconds here. That tight, or that Ooh, we're almost meeting UFO criteria here. We got a one count. We're all knotted up here going to third period. Caparella chooses down. I've never seen Grimes wrestle, but he looks like he could be a man on top here with that long, lanky body to hook some legs. A little tight waist. Caparella's being cautious. Trying to pull that arm bar in. He's got that arm bar in. Reaching for the firearm. He's coming to his feet. Oh, he almost hit a cradle. I think Caparella's in a good position to get out here. He's digging for hand control. Oh, he can't take it back to the mat. Go back to the middle, folks. It's 1:27 left here. Pop his hips out. Hey, Grimes let him go. Fringer's going to have to settle a takedown here to win it. You got to score 3-2. Caparella's winning. It's going to matter who wants it here. I'll tell you what, we're spinning here. Uh-oh. There's two. Grimes up by one. We got 43 seconds left here. It's going to get interesting. Caparella's taking a peek at the clock there. He's thinking he's better move it. We're at 30 seconds. Oh, looking for a tilt. He's almost meeting here for all criteria. He got a one count. There's two count. I think that's going to be a match there, guys. Gavin Grimes from Archibald. He's got a 7-3 lead. Good. He can get a blood count and a technical violation. I'm not sure what the technical is for. Got an 8-3 lead now. Gavin Grimes, Archibald, 53-1. Looks to go 54-1 here tonight. Joey Caparella from Lima. Caparella from Lima Central is 40-0. Could take his first loss. Looks like he's going to take his first loss. 6 seconds left.
Division 1, 160 pounds. Former state champion from
Grove
State Central Crossing, senior
champion. That seems a little close in the score there in that last little scramble, getting that takedown, the tilt for four. The 5 seconds here. We got one escape. We got a charge looking for a head hunt. It's over here. 8-4, match 9:02. Gavin Grimes from Archibald.